Devil's Garden. It explains how the erosion and everything started with a stream further up above. But I think what really comes out is the Devil's Garden is a place to contemplate time. One scale is vast and embraces millions of years of Earth's history. Another scale is more intimate and familiar, a step back towards childhood, when it was easy to turn imagination and creativity loose while playing. It almost looks like something from the Flintstones.
No batteries in the way. You know, over here by himself.